Hey YouTube, this is Fireslash coming at you with some more Hot Wheels D-Case purchases. Headed to the larger warehouse store after work based on my feeling that they probably had received some D-Case stock, seeing as I found some D-Cases at the smaller store in town. And sure enough, as I got to the large dump bin in the toy section, I saw D-Case items. Started digging through, came across a Flintstones Flintmobile. And, thankfully, there were two of them. Only two that I saw. Also came across a heap more of the cool combis. So I picked up two more. Picked up four more of these classic TV series Batmobile. Now while I was digging through the dump bin, I actually met a fellow collector. Now he told me he was actually in the store last night and had gone through 10 cases at the store. No super treasure hunt in those 10 cases. He had also been to the smaller store in town, gone through 6 cases at that store. Again, no super treasure hunts. Now I saw the cases at the store that he'd gone through. Didn't see the other ones at the smaller store, but I definitely saw the remains of the cases that he had gone through. They were still up top. I saw two case codes, DFE and DFW. Now, after I had finished talking with him, I scoured the dump bin some more, knowing that there's probably no chance of finding anything else. But altogether, on a peg, for 4 fast fishes. They'd obviously been placed there by this collector. Obviously didn't care for it. Thankfully, I do. Absolutely love the Golf colour scheme on it. I'm very, very glad to have found a total of 5 of these so far. Still looking for more Flintmobiles, although with those other cases that I've seen, they're probably going to be around for a while. So, thanks for watching, guys. Bye for now.